maiden. Over the 305, ready now, racing, debutants inside, Barbie Valley are well into stride, but look at Toaster Victor, cut down brilliantly and race two lengths to the good of Barbie Valley. Third placing engaged by Flying Jazzy, well there's no racing aces, driving forward along the fence there was Cameo Fox from Rope and Dope, but into the straight and the leader, Toaster Victor, racing away, photo finish second and third, there was Barbie Valley and Flying Jazzy, right behind them running on late for your first four takers, Cameo Fox, in company with Rope and Dope, well back the field, never saw at any stage or bluff. What about Raising Aces? It just got tangled up early, couldn't charge, was well back in the field, and Marita was another that we never really gave much of a mention to for the fourth. Well, Toaster Victor's just exploded out of the leads to race to the early lead for William Smith. $10 and $2.40 in an overall time of 17.71, an early split of 3.18, 318, run home 14.53, overall 17.71, and the margins will follow shortly. 7.814 are your placings, 7.814. Margins now are 5.5 lengths by a head. 5.5 lengths by a head, and just simply too speedy, accelerated brilliantly when it left the traps and cut down to the lead, raced away to win easily for William Smith. Congratulations. This greyhound, only the one race career start, in fact, when it was a fifth at Palabar, very much improved. Kelly Murphy, your owner. This greyhound's by V-Man Vane, Little Mama Hot, a white and black dog, a nice-looking dog, and certainly showed a real potential tonight with a very fast, a very smart win, and a 17.71 has certainly got genuine improvement. Toast the Victor. Flying Jazzy, a Brindle Bitch Barcy, a Vale Spiral Jewel for Stephen Keep, another genuine improving greyhound. Look out for it next start. Ralph Smith and third going to number one, Barbie Valley for Desmond Witters. Began well enough, but was beaten for speed early. It's by Mildene Panther, Ellie May Tricker, Black Bitch. Fourth in for the first four, number four, so it's 7.814. Just awaiting on the all clear here, Grafton race number four. There goes the all clear, the right to pay. Race four, all clear on 7, 8, 1 and 4. All clear Grafton, race four.